In your first year as a food science major at University of Delaware, students are given opportunities to find solutions to contemporary challenges, like how to feed the world. How can we grow food on Mars if that's what we need to do? It's a very exciting opportunity for students to work in laboratories right away and work in the field.
So I chose food science here at University of Delaware because, you know, I've always loved cooking and I've always loved being around food and learning about food and finding ways to make it taste better, be healthier, be safer for the consumers, and really just, you know, immerse myself in that kind of environment. UD allows that.
Food science is a really diverse field, and there are a lot of different options that students can pursue. There are jobs in industry, in academia, in the regulatory agencies, and analytical companies.
I really love the science behind all of it, and I like chemistry and biology, but I really wanted to have something that had a focus so that I could be able to say, this is what I want to do, this is what I'm working towards, and food science really gave me that outlook. Definitely working with a lot of the professors in undergraduate research or just in the labs, they're all super easy to get along with and they help you out a lot.
I'm currently the food science intern at UDairy, so it's a creamery we have on campus. Through that I'm able to make new flavors for the creamery, so through going through the development stages of like pitching an idea, like working on test batches, then finally getting out to the consumer. So it's really cool to see a product from like start to finish.
For one thing, it's a caring atmosphere. It's true of the college and also true of the program. We're a small academic unit, but hey, we know all our seniors, grads, and so it's like the familiarity is a big plus.
And we are a smaller major, so I am really close to everyone who's in the major, and it's a lot of fun.